We all know how painful it can be to onboard to a new team that uses tech that we don't quite understand. So wouldn't it be great if there was a way to make it easy for developers to onboard to the graph and start running operations right away? Behold, operation collections in Apollo Studio. Operation collections are collections of operations. These are cool because they let me save and organize my operations in folders that could align to different use cases, client apps, or personas. Here you can see that I've already created two collections in Explorer. To get a new operation in here, I just jump over the tab for the operation I want to add, click the save icon or use the Command or Control S keyboard shortcut, then I'll give it a name, select the collection I want, hit save again, and yippee-ki-yay! The operation now appears under that collection. Once I'm happy with this bunch of operations, I can copy and share the link to this collection with all of my friends. Now, over on the other side, as the client developer receiving this link, I can open the shared collection directly in Explorer. This is awesome because within seconds of getting access to the graph, I can be running and building operations against it. We can even share edit access. That way, multiple people on my team can develop and improve upon the collection. Or if I just want to play around and make edits for my own personal use, I can also duplicate any collection as a personal collection, which is only visible to me. So I think we can all agree that operation collections are super easy to use and save us a ton of time. No bells or whistles, just a helpful, great feature from Apollo Studio. And best of all, it's free. So what are you waiting for? Go get started.